the stability ball exchange.
You're going to start with the ball, your arms fully extended, the ball over your head. You're going to bring the ball up, crunch. So that's one, two, three. And so that's how you're going to count your reps. Four, five, just like that. So there you have it, stability ball exchange.